Hi there, it's the 20th of August, day 4 at base camp. And we summited yesterday. Oh no, we didn't. No, actually, no, we didn't at all. We've been base camp, apart from a little jaunt up to camp 1. But the plans are changing now, unfortunately. Due to the fact that there are no guides available until the 23rd, we're going to have to change plan now. We've had 3 or 4 plans this morning. Pretty comprehensive, I think you'll see in detail there, on those scraps of blotted paper. But what we've eventually come up with after Mark lost the beard growing contest today, both on moustache length and chin length, is that today and tomorrow,
I think we should let we're going to have a
gentle bimble. The day after that, we're going to head up to Camp 1 with the rest of our kit. And then at 2 o'clock in the morning, the next morning after that, the 23rd, we'll hopefully meet a guide who will take us up Camp 2, Camp 3, and then back down to base camp. Where we're going to have one day of rest at base camp. Correct?
Correct.
And then, where is it? It's a bit cloudy today, you can't see it. And after that one rest day, we're then going to go for a summit bid, also with a guide. So, it's just a case of hoping the weather holds out. We've got a couple of days spare in there, and hoping that we've recovered after our first acclimatisation up to Camp 3 at 5,800 metres. Couple of days just to sort ourselves out and perhaps even have a wash, which would be controversial but probably quite necessary, I think.